everybody, it's Patricia. It's April 22nd. You know what that means? It's Earth Day. Happy Earth Day. You know, here's a fun fact about me that people are often surprised to hear. Did you know I was a park ranger at Mount Rainier and Bryce Canyon National Park? I credit growing up with the Green Belt with instilling in me a love of nature and open spaces. And that's why I fought my entire professional career to ensure that people have access to the environment and open space. It's important now more than ever when we're spending so much time indoors to get outside and connect with each other and nature in socially responsible ways, keeping our distance, wearing our masks. But it doesn't mean you can't get outside and enjoy yourself. Happy Earth Day.